2014 World Congress, still a few days to go, but it's an outstanding success so far. We're extremely pleased with the attendance, the exhibition, the hospitality, and of course our conference program. Just great, 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 great results. I think the most important thing here is for us to debate and discuss the industry's future. The ability for folks to come to this location, sit in a quality environment where they can exchange ideas and really craft the future of the mobility industry.
I think this year the space has allowed a lot more networking. The lounge has been so conducive to informal meetings with our library area, and just there's been a great meeting place and a great place to host all of our attendees.
I think the important thing about Hall 4 is that it's where our higher level attendees tend to come, so their expectations are extremely high. The delivery that we have to achieve has to be on point, and I think this year we've managed to achieve that really well.
For me, one of the most important achievements is getting the project ready within 4 weeks, from nothing to a transformation of 18,000 square meters to auditoria, to a restaurant, to meeting rooms, to lounge areas. I think it's an achievement in itself with all the details of electricity, temperature control, and I'm really, really proud to see that at the Mobile World Congress.
What most people don't realize is that this is just a basic shell, and that everything that you'll see, touch and feel in here is put together by a phenomenal team led by the De Boer folks. Our key to success is innovating the things that make people experience the wow factor. So they don't realize it, but it's a little different, or sometimes it's a lot different, but it gives them the opportunity to, again, achieve their objective, which is to debate the industry's future, network, relax, and have a good time.
This year's changes has really, really impressed everybody. The structures are amazing. The conference restaurant with its two levels is working really well. And the flow of delegates is really good, and they all seem to be really working around the space really well together.
There's been a lot of changes along the way with specifications changing. I think with the two or three projects even in Hall 4, it adds so many complexities to the project, which we've spent obviously hours and hours working through and brainstorming with Monica and Michael, and it's really been a big collaborative effort to get where we are today.
I would like to say thank you to Mikhail and his team, the entire De Boer family of partners and friends and participants just do a phenomenal job. It is truly an effort where one plus one, you know, gives us many, many, many more than two. So we're achieving some great things here, not only in this facility, but throughout the Mobile World Congress.
The Mobile World Congress this year has been a terrific success. We've been able to go over all of our expectations in terms of number of attendees, of number of exhibitors, and it's been so far the best edition of Mobile World Congress being done in Barcelona. And the challenge is that in an environment that it's growing year after year, we need to find a way to fit both things, the growing demand on one side in auditoriums and the growing demand in terms of catering.
This is our 9th edition contributing to the Mobile World Congress. The longevity of such a good relationship is based on the service excellence approach that we implement throughout the process. Year after year, I have to say, we challenge ourselves to deliver a much better overall experience for the end client, which is very difficult. FIRA's technical office is a key player in the event, in our event architectural design. Innovation and the highest health and safety standards converge here at Hall 4 to give shape to the final project, this Conference City Ministerial Program and Leadership Summit.
Mobile World Congress is a very demanding event that requires the best from all of us and all of our partners. And this is why it's very good to rely on partners such as De Boer, with whom we know that whatever challenge that we face now or in the near future, we will be able to overcome it.
I want to thank our clients for the trust to allow us to build Hall 4 for the Mobile World Congress, one of the most prestigious and best exhibitions and hospitality events in the world. And we're really happy with the results. This is possible, and it's only possible with clients who are very dedicated and pushes us to the limits, and our technical delivery should be just as smooth as possible. We really look forward to working again with our clients, and we make an even better Mobile World Congress 2015.